Good evening, everyone. Tonight, I would like to show you and teach you how to delight your family members during the holidays with an amazing lutefisk.
I just opened the bag and it smells horrible. I'm just really glad that my mom and stepdad are not inside right now because they would be really mad at me for bringing this into the house.
Okay, so the internet said to cut it into the serving size portions and then put it in a foil lined casserole dish. So that's what I'm gonna do.
It already has like a nice gelatinous consistency, which is what I remember from when I ate it in Norway, and I actually really liked it.
I think it's getting better. It's like more jello-like and squishy, and I think there's a lot of water in there, so I think one of the recipes said I could drain it, so I think that's what I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna put it back in, and it said something about flaking, so I'm gonna wait till it gets flakier.
That. I hope I don't find out later that you were supposed to leave all the water in the bottom.
So it's even more jello-like. You can see it's jiggling, jello jigglers. Okay, I'm gonna try it and see what I think. I like it very much. Just gonna throw this in there. Make sure our skeptics are happy. Don't tell them about this part though.
Okay guys, how are you feeling about trying something special and new for the first time tonight?
I think it's gonna be great.
Yeah? You're excited for your first lutefisk?
I'm excited, and I'm not gonna judge it till I taste it because I want to be open-minded.
Why don't you describe it for me?
Well, it's going to be fishy tasting, and it's going to be, the texture will be not like anything you've ever had in fish before.
The texture is what I'm worried about.
Because it's like jello soup.
Is that how you've seen it before?
I don't remember.
So I think I figured out why the recipe online said to cut a hole in the foil and then drain it, because it's so liquid. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Uh-oh.
I think that is actually the food. I think this is actually the food that's draining.
It did look gelatinous.
Maybe it's done.
So we have exhibit A, which I guess could be drained again and looks like something you could serve with a spoon. And we have exhibit B, which is so liquidy I don't even know if a spoon would cut it. So Jay, here's your first glimpse of mate, perhaps prepared correctly, perhaps not, lutefisk. These are the potatoes.
Oh, okay.
So you can tell them apart.
Yeah, okay, all right.
Would you like me to give you a nice serving?
Yes, yeah. That's nice.
That's nice, one spoonful.
Nice. Yeah. Open up, Mikey. It was good.
For real?
It's good.
You like it?
Good job, Danny.
Thank you.
It isn't like fishy jello. It's better.
Mom, your turn.
Okay.
Now this is the Norwegian
good.
Here.
It's not overpowering.
Never had lutefisk.
It's delicious.
Yes, that's a win.
It's
for
really
Christmas.
Good. I can't believe it.
Yeah, it's good after all of that.
Danny, it's excellent.
It's excellent.
I'm so surprised. It's really tasty.
So here I am.
You drained it and it worked.
With two new lutefisk fans.